That's gotta be snow on the top of that mountain.
You can actually.
Yeah. And it's not that tall. It's beyond 4,500 meters. You can get into trouble because there's less air. So 4,000 and up, that's then you start like.
Well, how high do you actually get? You said how many meters?
3,500, I think.
So that's about.
The French really did some good down here. They taught a lot of Africans to speak French. That's like the best thing they did.
Europeanized them a little bit.
I guess the threat of rain here really is a threat. Probably a threat to the very buildings of people.
I said, have we got to the other? gable.
That was our concern, yeah.
I don't know, I didn't ask them. Where's Anita? Did she fall off a cliff?
I pushed her.
Nice.
Put her out of her misery.
Recording the whole time we were walking. What do you say? Was it worth the walk up?
Yeah, it was.
It was?
Yeah, it's good.
There's just rocks up there.
Dunking my head in the water was worth it. It was worth the whole climb.
No, it's a house.
Look at that miserable beast.
Inside. Mm-hmm. The second step will be rigged in nuts to separate between the shell and kernels. Like this. We use the shell like wood for fire.
Yeah, we have a lot of fire here.
Yes. And with the kernels we make the oil. Two kinds, cosmetic and for eating. So can we please inside? Can we sit? For preparing eating agar oil, we have to roast the kernels for sleep roasted. Yes. Cream with lavender for dry seed in this way. Black salt for inspiration.
Look at the boys and their cosmetics.
Give me much worse if I put a bit of energy into it.